Gabbi here over at Dean Team Subaru. So I'm here today to show you some features on the all-new Outback Wilderness 2022. Okay, so what makes this Outback so special? It's the newest of the Wilderness line, 9.5 inches of clearance. It's the most rugged Outback yet. They actually altered the CVT transmission, which allows you to stay in first gear for longer, getting those RPMs up, designed to hill climb and off-road. So come on over here, take a look. So many new little features. This right here is designed to prevent the sun from glaring. These are real trailer hitches. Come on over here and take a look at these rugged tires and these all new wheels. And what I notice most with the Wilderness is the attention to detail. So come on back over here as well. I love the little gold accents, and as you can see, even when you stand behind it, you can see the amazing extra high clearance. Let's head inside and take a look at the interior. So all of the Subarus have an all-wheel drive symmetrical system. The X mode enhances the all-wheel drive system, making sure that each wheel has appropriate power to avoid any spinning out. So what makes the Wilderness unique is that it has a dual X mode, deep snow and mud, and it shows right up here on the dash, and then the snow and the dirt. So basically, it just enhances the all-wheel drive system. So another feature that makes the Wilderness unique is that the X mode stays engaged up to 60 miles per hour. The other Outback editions shut off at 25 miles per hour. Ready?
Yeah.
So last but not least is the sporty interior. This is your vegan spill-proof leather. This is the StarTex leather. And I love the detail of the yellow stitching, Subaru Wilderness accents. Take a look at your gold accents on the steering wheel. You have your 11.6 inch screen. So again, I'm Gabbi over at Dean Team Subaru. You can ask for me next time you call.